Kalyan Banerjee, and multifaceted personality, was born in 1942 in Kolkata. He did his schooling from Sindhya School, Gwalior, and Vishwa Bharati, a school which was set up by the Nobel laureate Rabindranath Tagore. He graduated in chemical engineering from the Indian Institute of Technology, Kharagpur, in 1964. At present, director of United Phosphorus Limited, one of the largest manufacturers of agrochemicals in India, and Unifos Agro Industries Limited. He is also the chairman of United Phosphorus Bangladesh Limited. He has settled in Vapi and has been instrumental in developing it as one of the largest industrial estates in India, with its focus on providing infrastructure to healthcare and education in Vapi. Kalyan Banerjee has been a member of Rotary Club of Vapi since 1972. He was president of Rotary Club of Vapi in 75-76, district governor 1980-81. He served Rotary International as director from Zone 5 and 6 in Asia during 95-97. Served as the trustee of Rotary Foundation from 2001 to 2005. This is one of the world's largest charitable foundations, focusing on education, service and peace. He served Rotary International as its president in the year 2011 and 12, the third Indian to hold this office. Kalyan Bhai has also received the Rotary Foundation's Distinguished Service Award. He and his wife Benotaji are major donors and members of the Bequest Society of the Rotary Foundation. He has been involved in other activities in the community, which includes membership of the American Chemical Society, Indian Institute of Chemical Engineers, president of Vapi Industry Association, and is a past chairman of Gujarat Council of Confederation of Indian Industry. He is a trustee of several trusts such as Jai Research Foundation, Rotary Awards for Humanity Trust, etc. Kalyan Bhai is an avid reader and loves working for and with children. His hobbies, which he shares with his wife, include yoga, pranayam and walking. Kalyan Bhai is married to Binotaji, an active social worker and a member of Inner Wheel Club of Vapi. They have a son, Kanishka, a chemical engineer with specialization in environmental management, currently settled in Sydney, Australia, and a daughter, Ruma, who has done her MBA and is currently settled with her husband, an IT engineer in Canada. They have four grandchildren. I am indeed privileged to present before you all a humble, polite, soft-spoken, knowledgeable and a great human being, past Rotary International President Kalyan Banerjee.